Deepika Padukone goes unrecognizable in these shocking transformation pics. We expected Deepika to start work on Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Padmavati. Instead, she chose to work on Iranian filmmaker Majid Majidi's next. The shocking look of Deepika Padukone that you're witnessing right now is a result of the same. Majidi is currently in India shooting for an ambitious project. The movie will be shot in Mumbai, Delhi, parts of Uttar Pradesh and Rajasthan and Kashmir.